Hi, T-Ice. One of my main phones came up gone the other day. Yesterday? The day before? Well, anyways, you know how it's happened before and stuff. And what happens, you know how things get ghosted and stuff and turn up where you already looked or where you wouldn't put them. But also, there's always a possibility because, you know, they let us know that they have access to our place. Anyways, again, my door was unlocked. But, yeah, the more you buy more new locks and stuff, it's not really going to do anything. Because they get in here, and they get in here. They don't even have to use the lock or the front door, you know. So, you know, I don't have no, you know, like I said, I'm out of food. Don't get food stamps. Haven't had an income for over a year. But, you know, I was supposed to, yeah, put the money down in a money order towards the rent. But I ended up having an unexpected expense. And somebody said that they were going to pay for the phones, but they didn't. So I have to go red flag that the phone. If I can't find it, I'm going to take one more sweep. If I can't find it, then I got to red flag it and bring one of my old phones for them to put it on. But I hate spending $107, and I don't even have the $7 when there's no food in the refrigerator and shit, and I don't have nothing towards next month's rent. But it is what it is. And oh, and from being shocked, yeah, from being shocked and all that radiation last night and stuff, I'm walking down the street and shit, and my leg fucking just stops and I almost collapse. It's happened like 4 times today. But in the meantime, I like, you know, shocked me and I lose my balance and I gotta like, you know, catch it because, you know, it goes stop for a few seconds. Remember like last time when I told you that was happening, when my body would stop for a few seconds and stuff, then I catch myself. And then it happened to my cat the first time ever. It affected my cat. And I guess my cat would get zapped and he'd be walking and his legs would fall to the floor and he'd still be walking. And it was really sad. But, they're being more bold and stuff like that, and they know what they're doing. In fact, I wish we had all the names for what they do. But then again, when we first started this stuff, we didn't have the names for what was happening, and we looked crazy and went through our crazy fuse until, you know, we got our information from other TIs, or we found out, or, you know, and yeah. So, yeah, that's what I gotta do today.